2017-2018 for the Charlottetown Islanders is definitely going to be a little bit different. The Islanders, with the great success they had last year, record-setting year, and for an Islanders team that has been pretty good over the last 3 years, making it to the semifinals last year, a lot of key graduating players, and the returning players are role players more than anything else. Obviously, P.O. Joseph on the back end, a great surprise with him going in the first round to the Arizona Coyotes is going to be fun to watch. The goaltending situation, Matty Welsh and Dakota Lundqvist, they're going to have to be very sharp if the Islanders are going to have a chance. They got probably four free agents on the back end from Ontario that have yet to really step up and grab that role. Who's going to be the number two defenseman is a big question, because there's a lot of number five and sixes. And then up front, all the offense that's gone with Cameron Kiley, Daniel Sprong, Philip Schlappick, Alec Dosti, Francois Beauchemin, Adam Marsh taking over an overage situation has looked good in camp. They're going to need a lot out of a guy like Gregor McLeod, Matthew Grouchy, Keith Getzen for a team that scored over 300 goals last year. They're going to have a real tough time trying to find the back of the net. The one good thing I think this year, and especially in the Maritime division, that it doesn't seem to be that killer team. As long as the Islanders are competitive and can get some goaltending, they're going to have to try to steal 3-2, 2-1 hockey games.